Hello and welcome to Baker's Journal This Week. It's Monday, July 24, 2017. Today's edition is brought to you by Renshaw Americas. Whatever the occasion, Renshaw has it covered. I'm Tamara Teek, and here are the top stories. Vancouver Island University is offering a new graduate program. Anuga is fully booked. And chefs discover the secrets of cacao. Vancouver Island University has a new graduate program designed for people with no formal business education. There is no GPA requirement to enter. Instead, the first semester introduces students to academics at a university level and foundational business courses. The Graduate Certificate in Business is a one-year, three-semester program designed to give students skills to start their own businesses or move into management. The program will also accommodate working professionals in a part-time format. Applications open on October 1st for the first intake in September 2018. Anuga, an upcoming trade event in Germany, is fully booked. Around 7,200 exhibitors from 100 countries will be presenting a global market of food and beverages throughout 5 days. Anuga covers the entire fairgrounds in Cologne. It is one of the largest exhibition complexes in the world, with 284,000 meters squared of exhibition space and multi-story halls. The show is open daily from October 7 to 11, exclusively to trade visitors. For more information and tickets, visit anuga.com. 11 North American pastry chefs were whisked away by cacao berry this summer to one of the most respected cocoa plantations in Dominican Republic, Hacienda La Esmeralda. The goal was to help chefs better understand the origin of the cocoa bean. The result was a sensory experience that provided a 360-degree view of the bean-to-bar experience over a 5-day trip to San Francisco de Macorís. The pastry chefs were treated to the full tour of how a cocoa bean is planted, fermented, dried, and ultimately prepared for sale. That's our show for now from Annex Business Media's Niche TV Newsroom. Thank you to our sponsor, Renshaw Americas. Whatever the occasion, Renshaw has it covered. On behalf of all of us here at Niche TV, thanks for watching.